I've always been interested in the credit risk and bankruptcy area of research. The current models used for the prediction of global risk and bankruptcy are quite simple models. They're fairly primitive. They're highly interpretable, but their accuracy is not very great. So the focus of my research is on the development of more sophisticated technologies, particularly machine learning technologies that can handle very, very large data sets, big data. It can take large amounts of information and convert them into predictions about the future, which are highly accurate. And it doesn't necessarily matter about the quality of the information that's fed into the models. These models are very capable of separating out high quality information from low quality data. And this is why they're now widely used in many different discipline areas. I see many valuable practical applications of this research. For example, banks are very concerned about the financial distress and bankruptcy of companies. They lend money to businesses, they want to know that the businesses are actually secure. If the probability of failure increases, that's of big concern to the banks. Businesses are very interested in bankruptcy. Managers want to know what are the chances their company is going to get into distress. They have their employees to worry about, their suppliers, and their shareholders. Investors are also very concerned. When you buy shares, it's nice to get the dividends and the capital growth, but if the business has underlying financial distress problems, you can lose your entire investment. Credit risk modelling and corporate bankruptcy predictions often considered the dark side of finance, the pessimistic side. But I believe that when you look at failing companies, and they could fail for many reasons, such as financial performance, bad management, poor business strategy, poor corporate governance, but we can learn from those failings and actually make businesses stronger in the future.